neighbors don't often get an opportunity to play rock music.
No, that's a first. Okay. First for me.
So what's this experience when you were told that you're going to be back in Kansas in a rock DVD? What was the?
It was pretty exciting. I didn't really understand at first because it was like with a rock band. Wait, something else must be happening here. This something was told wrong. I didn't really even like think I was actually going to do this until like January.
Back in 98, I believe, I first started working with Kansas and wrote the show that a lot of what we're doing for this concert here. Mm-hmm. And we recorded at Abbey Road with the London Symphony, which was a great thrill. A little intimidating. One of the songs we recorded at the time was Kansas had started doing a new rendition of Eleanor Rigby.
Yeah.
And that was a little intimidating to record with the London Symphony, mm-hmm. because some of the players in the London Symphony had actually recorded on Eleanor Rigby with the Beatles.
Mm-hmm. Where is it?
So it was a lot of fun, though. Great experience.
How often have you had the opportunity of coming in and the orchestra backing them up as a student orchestra?
This is the first time. Mm-hmm. This is the first time we've ever worked with a student orchestra, and I gotta say this. My first rehearsal this morning, I'm very, very pleased. Washburn University students have put a lot of work into this, and it shows. They're doing a very nice job, so I think we're going to have a great show.
I thought it was a great opportunity for our students to be able to participate in a project like this, which is rare for a college orchestra to have this kind of opportunity, so we just jumped right in.
Mm-hmm. It's been kind of tough because it's not really orchestra music or band music or any other kind of music, so I've been having to practice more and try to get the hang of it, listening to lots of Kansas. I didn't really start listening to them until January. It's like, oh, I'm going to be playing with them. I better know their music.
So what did you think when you started listening to their stuff?
Oh, it's nice. It's good stuff. I like it a lot. It's really good.